second and down he went. Here's Fergus. Nearly picked off by Burns. A little bit of a scrap started when Petit and Hartman collided, and Petit fell on top of Hartman. The linesmen are in.
Well, you know that every coach in the National League knows the Leaf defense is thin, thin, thin on experience. And if you can talk one of Petit, Ellett, or Rouse into fighting, it might be a good investment. That's what Hartman just did. That's how it started, right in front of the penalty box, as Hartman took a long run at Petit long after the puck had gone. It was kind of fortunate he didn't get the extra two. But 30 seconds...